Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. Welcome if you're new. Today we are live swatching the summer collection from TaylorMade Polish. And these polishes are $10 a piece. They're already available on the site, so you can go straight in to purchase. I'll have all the info down below. If you enjoy live swatches, go ahead and hit the subscribe button and the notification bell so you never miss an upload. And we're gonna go ahead and get started. We are going in first with Smoke Show. So Smoke Show is going to be $10 and it is available either in the full collection, which is $54, or you can get it in the summer collection neutrals, which is $27 for like the three neutrals. But basically Smoke Show is a pretty sheer shimmery gray polish, and it's got like just a little bit of shimmer in it. It's a semi-sheer classic, but light gray accent color, full coverage, three coats. And I did use three coats. I still saw a little bit of my visible nail line, but I know that not everybody has a visible nail line like mine. So 2 to 3 coats, 3 to 4 if you've got long nails. But this one next is You're a Natural. So this one is basically just like a neutral nude color, and I like that it's a warm neutral, but it doesn't have any pink undertones, and it's supposed to be full coverage in 2 coats, which is exactly what I used. Even when I feel like I can do a 1-coater, I kind of decide to do a 2-coater just to make sure that I am doing the very best I can with it. And then we are moving on to Love Letters. This will be the last of the neutral collection, part of the summer collection. And it's a pretty baby pink, soft blush, and it's gorgeous. But then again, you guys kind of know already by my selections of sheers that I like baby pinks. I think that they are just so pretty. And this one is 2 coats as well, which I just feel like it's going to be great for like tips, especially if you're doing a slightly different French tip kind of mani. And then this is them side by side, because I like to do side by sides, especially when colors are similar or look like they might be similar, so that you guys can get a chance to make a choice based on seeing them next to each other. Next up is Sunkissed and Lemon Twist. It's part of the Brights part of the collection, so you can get this one and Siren and Hey Babe for $27, or $10 individually, or the full collection. I said it was $54. So I have worked with this company before, and I'll go ahead and link that video, because TaylorMade is the same company that allows you to get kits to make your own nail polish. And I do like this yellow. It is fantastic, and I kind of feel it's gonna be a pretty good transitional yellow. Now this hot fiery coral is called Siren, and I thought it was absolutely gorgeous. I don't know who I am, because corals are not even my thing, but this, like, ever since spring I have been feeling coral fever, and this one is a hot fiery spicy coral, so it got me super hyped. I was already straight to the moon with this one, head over heels in love with it. So definitely loving it. I think it's so pretty, and I think it really pops against my skin tone. Like, between me and y'all, like, I really love that. And last but not least, we've got Hey Babe. This one is just a really bright, fun blue, which I like that it's pretty bold. It just has that punch of color that you might need, especially if you're doing like a minimalist mani and you just need a little something extra, because I like minimalistic manis, but I like them more when there's just like a pop of color to make everything all better for me. So definitely liking this one. And I guess if I had to say favorites for this collection, Sunkissed and Lemon Twist, Siren, and Love Letters. I know they don't go together necessarily, but that's what I'm feeling out of this collection. And somehow Hey Babe just really fits really well into it. But that's it for me today. If you all enjoyed this video, leave me a like down below. Let me know how you feel about these shades. Are they summery enough for you? And if you're part of my nail fam, thank you again for your time. I appreciate you so much. I am sending out virtual hugs. If you're new to my channel, I hope you'll consider subscribing and coming to hang out. As always, take care of yourselves and each other. Bye.